at out here toward us.
What nil?
Jordan Serra is, well, it's based on a Native American wedding ceremony. Well, that's where the original idea for the lyrics came from, but, well, it's just about ups and downs. It's how simple it is in a relationship, you know.
Joy and sorrow, my home's in your arms, in a world so hollow, it's breaking my heart.
I'm sexually attracted to the internet. No, not really. Just read about it from somewhere. Just wanted to read, like, marriage vows, and the internet was the best source of getting all those vows. So I had this fixation going on in my head, so.
Were you thinking of getting married?
No. I was trying to, because they're not trademarked, so I was thinking that I could rip somebody off your head, stealing some lyrics from somebody else, but it never happened. It's not straight from there, but it just gave me the initial idea.
And Frederick, where would you like to go?
Right back here.
Mark, wait,
oh, okay.
Make sure Mark's bringing back Midget's sneakers.
Well, the visuals, you know, were pretty bad raw material, so. It's basically everybody's been wearing the clothes they want to wear, you know. That's as simple as it is, really. That's the beauty of it all. We can be here and be ourselves, you know. There's no masks. And we're not pretending to be anything else than what we are. Pretty faithful to our ladies back at home, and we've never been that much into drugs, because that takes away the concentration from the most important thing, which is the music. Because we're finished, we tend to like some couple of shots of vodka every now and then, but that's about it, you know, just to keep the brain relaxed. That's basically really simple. We go way back with Germans, because Germans were wise enough to release our first album back in 99, so we've been touring there loads of times and doing loads of promotion and stuff like that, so they've been knowing us a bit longer, so I think that's one of the reasons that we have a more solid fan base back then. I'm a post-teenager trying to find out how things are going in this big, fascinating world around us. And just growing up and doing what we like to do, you know, playing music. That's what we try to do. It's nice to have a good time and get paid for it. Yeah.
Enjoy.